Well, the best friend that a man can have is Jesus. And the worst one he can have is named Jim Beam. One of them just makes me as mean as a striped snake, and the other one has washed my spirit clean. And they can't coexist forever.